hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
I see a bunch of different tracks.
What do you think?
Divide and conquer? One at a time.
Sounds like a plan. Dina, this way. Conquer, right?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Well, maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners.
Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in. Go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure.
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Fuck. I know I can make that. This way. I'm in.
Me too.
Should we check for supplies? Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. Spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor. blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language. Ellie, I found the door. Help me out. From the knees. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done.
I got some numbers here. What do you think? Get the winners first. Yeah. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed. Won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. There we go. Yeah.
That should hold us.
Get over
it. Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Huh?
door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. I gotta see what's back there.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Can't lock a window. What's going on here?
This electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. He left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene. Lights.
heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here. Okay, found the generator.
Your gun with this gear. Yeah, this'll work. Good job with that. Oh, hello.